Start with your feet on an elevated surface about 12 inches high and perform as many decline push-ups as possible. Without resting, move your feet to the floor and perform as many floor push-ups until failure. Then move your hands to an elevated surface and perform as many incline push-ups as possible. Note the total amount of reps done on all three surfaces combined.